And welcome back. We are here with part four, chapter five in the Uncharted 4 Thief's End series. If you are just joining us, we got a little taste of what it's like being a regular person in the eyes of Nathan Drake. This is his brother. He was supposedly killed, but it turns out he was actually not killed. Since the moment I set foot in this place. Boom. And it's like El Chapo. We're going to have to move quickly. So he's like the drug dealer.
Shit.
This guy. And then we're escaping prison. It's his cellmate. Oh snap. Pop pop.
Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh?
Hmm.
Here. You'll need this.
Thank you. Muchas gracias.
You remember how to use it.
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Samuel.
I like how he calls him Samuel. Gives him his, honorable name. Oh, snap. Alright, well, you guys are gonna do all the work for me, yo. I don't even do anything. Oh, saved your life. Oh, you can grab and go now. Look at that.
This is crazy!
You're going to need to earn our freedom.
Oh, look at that. Lessons from the drug lord. Oh, that's cool. It gives you like a little... Okay, okay. I feel you. I feel you. Pop, pop, son. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shock. Hey, good work. Help me out. I like that. Grab and go. Boom.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
Uh-oh.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Oh my goodness. Okay, this game is crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You guys are going nuts. Where's my gun? Oh, okay, okay. Did my dude die? Where are my dudes? Oh my goodness! Hey, thank you. To swap shoulders. What? That made no sense. Hey, let's use this. I like it. Running gun, son.
Almost.
Straight kill him, son. Oh, it's like multiple grab. Okay, go work, go work. Holster your gun. Take cover where?
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Free or dead, I like it. Always ready. Clearing house, son.
Samuel, stay back.
Why? Oh. Or is it? Okay. What the hell? Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Oh my, what the hell am I supposed to do with this? Oh my goodness. What's going on, yo? No time at all. Okay. Relax, good sirs. Guys, got a rocket launcher. Oh my goodness. You forget I'm a ninja. There we go. Okay. Agua, water.
Here, Samuel, drink.
Oh, no, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So, what's next for Samuel Drake? Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until it gets started.
6 months?
You said you know where it is.
I do, okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys.
Oh no.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
That's what happens. All talk, no action. You gotta make sure you got action, fellas.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
Oh no. Believe, son. Time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all of these doubts into my mind.
Yep.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
Yeah, called it. 6 months.
People are lazy. Always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it?
Say yes.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
Oh my goodness. Yes, sir.
The nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction.
I need your help at least, yo.
It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
That's some craziness, fellas.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are. This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
All right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah, and where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No.
We are.
We are.
Oh, my goodness. And the plot thickens.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Charlie Cutter was from number 3, right? Yeah, 3.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Bald-headed dude.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Oh, this guy's a chain smoker.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Oh no. Straight lion. Lion like a thief. All these crazy cars. It's awesome.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction.
He should put,
schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in.
You should put the shoes on your back or something, like a backpack. They're gonna get dirty.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. Look, I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Trust, not hope.
Or faith. Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
It's like, oh, I got it dirty. Okay, number six, here we go. Magic. This guy's going so slow. That's, oh man, what a stunning view. I mean, they have like a reputation for that, so.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either.
Well, Italy.
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
No, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh, so this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Love the banter. It's cool.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
But there is a L3.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Hey, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Oh, one.
I missed.
What the hell?
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
Ha! See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
While reaching, it is safe to jump. Nice! Thanks for the heads up, fellas.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Let's pull some, where the hell's the freaking... Where's the freaking rope? Guys. Oh, he's got the rope. Oh my goodness. We're gonna share the rope. We gotta wait for him.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
The way for him.
There we go.
Realism. Too real.
First try.
All right. No one likes a show off.
Okay. Come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Climb down? Oh, man. Crazy.
Okay.
What the hell? Do we all see that? Oh, digital. I like it. Whoops. Yeah, let's get this one. Two, boom. Magic. I like how he's wearing his wedding ring. That's pretty cool.
Bene lista.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Cool.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
hope you're right.
So where are we going? Oh, through here.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
That should hold.
Wow, right, that was like some slingshotness. I'm surprised he hasn't broken his ankles yet.
Yeah, for sure.
So, your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed, you at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Okay, so where are we gonna go, guys? I feel like this is not the way to go. Okay.
I don't see anything to climb here.
Exactly. We go up. Okay. Sweet.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
Mm-hmm.
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Boom. Magic. Okay. So now where do we go, fellas? Can't possibly go up there. Gotta wait for this dude. Do we see anything?
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Well, the realism factor. Because we have to wait for him. It's crazy. Boom. Hold that L1, right? Yep.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Are you gonna leave it here? The hell? A good way to get caught.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Where do you get the working capital to do any of this? You know what I mean?
Sully?
Like, it's one thing to,
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
That's Avery's cross.
brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Rough life.
There's some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosè.
Hi.
Appetizers.
How are you?
Ciao.
Could you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
Genius.
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
Hinky?
All right, listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
You gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuckled up to going vegan.
Pardon me?
Really?
Oh, he's vegan.
Are you kidding me?
Oh.
No.
Good one. Good one. Yeah. Whoa, that's a lot of books. Be surprised that they just left all their stuff outside. You won't get caught. Wow, look at the detail in this game. This is craziness. Video games. VR reality would be so nuts.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
That's good. Oh, man.
This is fancy.
That's impressive. Oh, digital. That's good music. What are you talking about, Drake?
Oh. Here we are.
Oh, locked out, son.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
Oh, nice. So apparently if you're really rich, what they say is like, so notice they're not wearing any belts. If you wear a belt, it means your pants don't fit. So like wearing pants is actually for, wearing a belt is actually for poor people.
You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
What? Oh, I'll do. Damn it.
Real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet. Yeah, I can tell.
Wow, that's cool.
And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Those pills? Uh-oh.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Like, it's a little obvious. You can totally see it. It's kind of weird. They should make them look like hearing aids. Because at least that way it's like nobody will question you. You're just like, oh, I can't really hear. But that looks like you're wearing an earbud.
Hands in the air.
Oh. from the DLC.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Her and Chloe.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun.
She hates the Drakes, though.
You out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Crazy scar. So her father owns the self-defense company or the security company.
To run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Okay.
Nate, you catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying
me a drink. How you sleep that?
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully.
Yeah, but where do you get the startup capital, like I was saying?
I'll try.
It's crazy. Because you can't just start something without money. Yeah, you need money to first start. So it's like, you know, these look like very expensive suits.
I'd lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if it spoils. Oh, okay. Awesome.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint.
Well, obviously they put a gate. Hello.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Climb something?
I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
I like that, trust, but verify. It's a good lesson. Okay. Oh, here we go.
There you go.
I don't know what happened there. Like, how'd you know that that was gonna happen?
Up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Another door. It's cool. Very intuitive. Working together as a team.
There we go.
Locks him inside. That'd be crazy.
Let there be light.
I'd like or to not. Go in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a. Yeah, that'll do.
The perks of being a chain smoker.
It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along.
Exactly.
Need to run.
Man, unless you need to run, that's funny. Fumes in
here. Oh, good thing Sully's driving. Dead end. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not there.
Oh, there you go. Cool. Or was I supposed to pull it out? Oh, I was supposed to pull it out. Damn it.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Is that correct? Hey, there you go. Nope. Oh.
There you go.
Okay, gotta go around then.
This way.
Oops, sorry.
Hey, wow, the vents. It's our way out.
Crazy puzzle. Nice,
yep.
You saw it.
Let's find something to climb on.
Okay. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter.
Oh, look at that. Perfect.
Okay, up we go.
It's got like little grooves for me to climb on.
Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Waiters. And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
I feel like these vents would break and fall, no? There we go.
Crap.
Back this way.
Well, it's locked too. There we go.
Okay.
Goes bang. That'd be nuts.
Layup. Shh. You shh.
Look at those climbers' hands. Oh yeah, we're just there. Okay.
Fresh air, here we come.
Nice. Well, if you get caught, there's no way you're going to explain this one.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Okay, how are you going to get past this gate? You're probably going to climb... Oh, there you go.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you
all up.
Right. All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
Cool.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Ooh, ankles.
Must be a bad spot for a signal.
That's painful.
He's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Cucina. Kitchen. Okay. It's very difficult. Where are you gonna go? Oh, there's a ladder.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Cool. Boom, kick it.
Got it.
Well, maybe push the thing. Uh-oh.
Heads up.
Oh, dang it. Oh, dang it. Choke him. Oh, dang it.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
How are you gonna hit him, yeah? You gotta...
civilian, Sam.
Yeah, choke him.
So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it. Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Oh, they don't love you.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Okay, there it is.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
So, how are we gonna do this? So I guess it was down there. Can I climb this? No. Guess we're going down. We died. Okay, cool. Very cool. Well, what the? Okay, just me? It's just me. Alright. Guess we're not supposed to go there. I feel like we're supposed to, though. Okay, we went around. Do we go to that thing? Oh. Unless we went down. Go back up. There we go. Wait, or just there? I feel like I gotta go over there. Yep. Jump. Nice. So it's a lot more puzzly in this game. Less obvious, which is good. I mean, you don't want to be too easy. Okay, that's a shame. Oh, those climber hands. Oh,
shit! I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Well, she hates the Drake boys, though, remember?
Dead?
From DLC.
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Oh.
Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Oh,
which is why you
true.
Really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully.
Whoa, whoa.
How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Whoa.
I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn fight.
Rafe!
Well, you get my point.
Wait. In number...
Lovely seeing you both.
In the DLC...
Nate?
Didn't Nate. Rafe own her father's company? Something like that? Damn, maybe she's working together with him to get it... Like, it was like a trade, maybe? I'll give your father's company back, the security company, if...
Okay.
Oh, that's a dirty shirt.
Power room. I can do this.
If you help me on this kind of thing, you know? I feel like that's what happened. She just needs a better deal, that's all.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because you're the best one for the job. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Dom, sì. Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettricisti.
Puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Oh, that'd have been brutal if it was his phone. Could you imagine that? Sucks.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Right, well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as
of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
That's funny.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope. Uh-oh, we gotta hurry up, fellas. It's probably me in here.
Nothing. Damn it.
Come on, guys.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Start this
there it is.
Give me a sec.
Here it is, here it is.
The bidding stands at
yes.
160,000 euros. 160, get out of my face.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Come on.
Gotcha.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Good night, fellas.
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
Just don't be the last bid.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 190,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Oh my goodness.
The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone.
Oh no.
Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
It's locked.
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak Spanish.
What?
Sad life. Run.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Seven.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi? Hello. We really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Bombs locked down, security scrambling.
That was good.
Where's our getaway? Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll
Excellent.
Bring the car around.
Okay, so I think that's where we'll end it today. That was a pretty long chapter, but a great one. It was very exciting. Whoever wrote the story, well, we know who wrote the story, but yeah, you guys are doing a wicked, wicked job. So until next time, let's see where we lead. Take it easy.
Bye-bye.